Trigger warning, my face is gonna trigger trichinophobia, and I'm gonna be including pictures and videos that will trigger anyone's trichinophobia too. Triphobia, I don't know if I'm saying it right, but I'm gonna put it in the caption. Hi, a lot of y'all are flooding my comments and my DMs and my Instagram, as you may have seen me like going viral on your Instagram. A lot of y'all are asking me how I got monkeypox. I work at a gas station. Keep in mind, gas stations are pretty dirty. I just want to point out that a lot of y'all may have seen this. And it was them basically saying that they found the first woman ever to get monkeypox in Georgia. They found the case, and the case is me. You may have seen me on going viral on Instagram, like my post of my progress of my face. As I was saying, I work at a gas station and I touch a lot of homeless people's money and money in general, and the mask law was lifted. We didn't have to wear masks. You can get monkeypox from people coughing on you and the droplets getting on you, skin to skin contact like a hug or holding hands, touching dirty money and then touching your face with it, touching dirty money of somebody who has it. I got it from touching, handling dirty money of somebody who had it. Trigger warning, I'm about to show you my progress pictures that you may have already seen, but I'm trying to educate those who haven't. Trigger warning, please click off if this is not something you want to see. These are them day three when I first started seeing. Day six, trigger warning, day nine. When I started to heal, when they started to scab up, that's what happens. And this is the healed part. Now, you guys may think that I got it sexually because that's been going around, and I'm here to educate y'all and tell you that that's not the only way you can get it, y'all. Literally, the ways I mentioned, and so much more. The world is dirty. Excuse me. Just because you guys only seen it on my face, and I got a lot of backlash for this, why is it only on your face? It must be an STD. No, hun bun. No. It spread to the rest of my body. Proof. This is a monkey pox that healed. This is a monkey pox that healed. So is this. My other leg, so is this. One right here, scabbing up, healing. So it spread. It's not just in one area. If y'all have any questions, y'all can leave comments, constructive comments, because I already am dealing with enough on my Instagram. But y'all stay safe out here and wear masks. Please. Gloves, everything. Like, this shit is not a game. Thank y'all.